Здравствуйте, здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Hello, my friends! My name is Татьяна Климова. Welcome to Ask Tatiana Videos. You can ask your questions about Russian grammar and vocabulary. If you want to join a community of motivated and positive people learning Russian together, please join my Russian Dacha Club. You will get more audio and video lessons. Our question today is, when do we use ili and when do we use liba? You've heard both, I imagine. Ili and liba. Let's get started. So first, from the grammatical point of view, when we use liba, usually we use to. Liba. Liba, liba. Liba, liba. And ili, it's usually just one. So, for example, собаки или кошки. Or, либо собаки, либо кошки. Или means or. Или. Либо, I would say that you can translate it as either or either. Либо, it's either, either. Или, it's or. Basically, what it means is that when you use или, both elements you use it with are possible, are acceptable. For example, ты будешь чай или кофе? You're going to drink tea or coffee. It means that both are possible. Maybe you can have both, actually. And if I say, я хочу и чай, и кофе, I want coffee and tea, you can say, нет-нет-нет-нет, либо чай, либо кофе. It means either you're having tea, either you're having coffee, not both. Либо-либо. I would just add that либо is a bit official and old-fashioned, and you use либо always by pairs, always либо-либо, and или always alone. Дорогие друзья, надеюсь, что вам понравилось. I hope that you liked it. Please follow me here on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and join my Russian Dacha Club. I'm going to wait for you there. Пока-пока!